The workers have uncovered carnivorous larvae of Ochipus olens, the devil's coach horse. They are born ready for combat, with powerful slicing mandibles for chopping up their prey. They are still small, however, and must undergo a final pupation before their armor is fully developed. If the ants are fast, they should be able to overwhelm these critters. If the ants had disturbed the adult of these larvae, the outcome for the colony may not have been so fortunate. They must expand with caution. There are intruders in the nest. The colony is starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood.
Thank you.
There are intruders in the nest. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. There are intruders in the nest. The battle has begun.
Thank you.
These wood lice will make a significant addition to the colony's larders, but they are clinging tightly to the ground. It's going to take some effort to dislodge them. The colony is starving. There is not enough food to feed the new brood. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. predators are loose in the nest, the larvae must be protected. The battle has begun. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. Thank you. There are intruders in the nest. There are intruders in the nest. The battle has begun. Thank you. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. There are intruders in the nest. The ants have stumbled into the path of a fully developed devil's coach horse beetle, and it's hungry for breakfast. The beetle is almost four times the size of a black ant and protected by thick plates of external armor. Whilst it bites at the tiny defenders, it sprays foul-smelling secretions from the end of its raised abdomen, disorientating the ants. The devil's coach horse is dead. Its corpse will provide food to support dozens of new brood. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. There are intruders in the nest. The ants will fight to the death. Thank you.